Hi guys, here our question is determine the Thevenin's voltage and Thevenin's impedance for the given circuit. So what we have to find is we have to find VTH and ZTH for the given circuit. See here it is a J6 ohms is the circuit which was given. Now the Thevenin's equivalent circuit is a voltage source in series with an impedance. The voltage source is, let us say, VTH is the voltage source and ZTH is the impedance. Okay. Now we have to find VTH. What is VTH? Already we have discussed in the previous video, that is VTH is equal to V into Z2 by Z1 plus Z2. V into Z2 by Z1 plus Z2. Here VTH is the voltage appearing across these two terminals A and B. So what is the voltage appearing across these two terminals? Simply the voltage appearing across this 4 plus J6 ohms impedance. Okay. So if you consider this is Z2. If you consider this is Z2 and enter this one is Z1 and this is Z3, then there is no current is flowing across Z3. Okay, so VTH is the voltage appearing across these two terminals. Voltage appearing across these two terminals, that is simply open circuit voltage across A and B, which is nothing but the voltage appearing across these two terminals, that is by voltage division rule, VTH is equal to V into Z2 by Z1 plus Z2. What is V? That is 50 at an angle 0 degrees into 4 plus J6 by 3 minus J4 plus 4 plus J6. 50 at an angle 0 degrees, this one is 4 plus J6 by 4 plus 3 7, 6 minus 4 2J, 7 plus J2, 7 plus J2. Now it is 50 at an angle 0 degrees and by simplifying this one we'll get 0.99 at an angle 40.36 degrees. Okay, on further simplifying, VTH is equal to 49.5 at an angle 40.36 degrees. This is VTH. Now what we have to do is we have to find ZTH. Okay, from this circuit, what is ZTH? ZTH is the impedance observed, equivalent impedance of the circuit. When we observe the circuit from these two terminals, if we observe into the circuit, then we'll get ZTH, that is this one will be voltage sources are short circuited and current sources are open circuited. Okay, here I am redrawing the circuit. This is 3 ohms minus J4. This one is 4 ohms. The inductance J6 ohms, J5 ohms minus J4. Okay, short circuiting the voltage source and we have to observe from these two terminals. We have to see into the circuit to find the ZTH. That is Z3 parallel combination in series with the parallel combination of Z1 and Z2. So we can write Z1 Z2 by Z1 plus Z2 plus Z3, that is Thevenin's impedance, which is equal to, what is Z1, Z2? Z1 is equal to 3 minus J4 into Z2, 4 plus J6 whole by whole by 3 plus 4 plus J6 minus J4 plus Z3 is 5 minus J5 minus J4, it is not 5 minus J5 minus J4. So now ZTH is equal to J5 minus J4 is J plus, on simplifying this one, we will get 36 plus J2 by 4 plus 3 is 7, 6 minus 4 2, which is 7 plus J2. Okay, on simplifying this one, we will get 4.83 minus J1.09, 1 minus, which is equal to 4.83 minus J0.09. By converting, we'll get ZTH is equal to 4.83 at an angle 1.06 ohms. See, in the, now what is VTH? VTH is equal to 49.5 at an angle 40.36 degrees, and ZTH is equal to 4.83 at an angle 1.06 degrees. 06 degrees ohms. This is ZTH and this one is VTH. Okay. This is the solution. Thank you.